You guys, so I'm sorry that I haven't been doing a reaction video. That's why I'm doing it right now, and I'm gonna scroll through and see what we can find. Wait, what is that? What is that? Dead roach. Hold on. I know y'all see that. Huh. I know y'all see that right there. This is really hard to do. I shouldn't have done that. What's the? Alright, let's just click on it.
What's up, fucking pussies?
Empty ass house.
Chocolate Sunday has more subscribers. How, man?
I did.
How the fuck? This is that bullshit, man. Chocolate, he's white. I'm black.
That's the only defense that you have. That's the only defense that you have. You're not even black. You're black skin.
Man, look, he's sexy. I'm ugly. That's that fucking bullshit.
He's not wrong about that one. I mean, I do take compliments. I mean, I can't judge myself. I mean, I do look pretty. I wish.
If okay, look. 40. If okay, look, there's two and this gets 100 views. And I get fucking it's fucking beautiful. Oh my god. It's an empty fucking room. Subscribers, and this video gets to 100 fucking views, I'll fucking do this shit, nigga. I can fucking believe me. You know what I'm gonna do? Sorry to say this, but I'm gonna shave these legs.
No. Bro. Dead roach. Okay, first of all, a dead roach. Jesse, I thought we were homies. I thought we were boys, man. But nah, what happened? What happened there? And you're willing to make a video saying Dead Road versus Chocolate Sunday and say if this video gets 100 views and I get 50 subscribers, then I'm gonna shave my legs. That's a big thing. I mean, I don't blame him. I mean, look at the size of that. It's like a forest.
Fucking shit! Look. Look, you could fucking put gel on this and comb it to the fucking left. That shit's fucking this. Oh, like, what the fuck?
It's been so disgusting. Like, why are you zooming in on it?
This shit's fucking net. Look at this fucking shit.
Okay, he's just getting off topic now. So next video. Just watch. Jesse. Next video. It's going down. Not that. Next video. Just be cautious on what you say.